I guess I'll start my story here. 4 years ago, on my first trip anywhere, to Jamaica. And here are my friends lighting a massive joint in the room where Bob Marley grew up. I would say it was probably due to this epic moment where I started asking myself the question, why do I live? In order to figure this one out, every cell in my body told me to start by traveling and begin journeys that had no concrete destination or plan. So I began and never stopped. After countless days of rural transportation, pounds of delicious street food, and losing my thoughts in the vastness of beauty I've been so blessed to see, I realized that what I live for is experience. My name's Lawrence. I'm 24 and have an obsession in finding diamonds in the rough. As John Tarrou's chief world explorer, I would travel and bring with me all of my heart.